Narrated Shuaib. I asked Az-Zuri, did the Prophet ever offer the fear prayer? Az-Zuri said, I was told by Salim that Abdullah bin Umar had said, I took part in a holy battle with Allah's Messenger in Najd. We faced the enemy and arranged ourselves in rows. Then Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, stood up to lead the prayer and one party stood to pray with him while the other faced the enemy. Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, and the former party bowed and performed two prostrations. Then that party left and took the place of those who had not prayed. Allah's Messenger prayed one rak'ah with the latter and performed two prostrations and finished his prayer with taslim. Then every one of them bowed once and performed two prostrations individually.